We actually only had 18 days to shoot the film.
Shooting 5 to 7 pages per day. And they were like heavy emotional scenes, a lot of SFX makeup, children and pets, stunt coordinating. So many things could go wrong or could delay us.
Every day we would have a major scene to shoot minimum, and sometimes 3 major scenes.
It was very demanding. Physically there was a lot to do. They were long days and they were intense days, and I'm like crying for like 80% of it.